All right, we've got most of the parts back for the LT80 from the paint. They look okay. I'm not overly pleased with them, but it's not mine, so as long as the guy's happy with the results, that's all that matters. Time to start putting this whole mess back together. After a rather long wait, we finally have some nice newly painted plastics. So we'll get them onto this frame and that'll hopefully be it done. Finally. Job's a good one. Here is the finished product. Just back from the sticker shop. All nicely cleaned up, stickered up. All the decals where they're meant to be. I'm quite pleased with how it turned out actually. I think it looks really well. Definitely doesn't look like it was sitting under a tree for 5 years anyway. And to top it all off, it's on the button. What more could you ask for? I guess we're just gonna have to wait and see what the next project is.